This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, "You forget."